Hey everyone, I am Mr. Helper. In today's video, I am going to show you how to fix scratch disk full error in Adobe Photoshop. Before I start explaining you the steps, let me tell you this. I have seen lots of you are commenting on my video without watching it completely. Please don't do that. Watch the video completely and do all the steps that I have mentioned on the video and then comment, is it working or not? I am very confident if you watch this video completely and do all the steps properly, then you didn't have to watch any more video about this error. Okay, that's been said, let's get started. Let me show you what error we will going to fix today. I always suggest you to please always use the latest version of Adobe Photoshop or any other programs. So as you can see, I am getting this scratch disk or full error. So let's fix it. Let's find out the real reason, what is the root cause of this error. Open your this PC. Okay, as you can see in my local disk C, currently I am having 9.8 GB free space. And I have noticed if you are having more than 15% of free space in your local disk C, then you won't get this scratch disk error. So to fix it, we have to move or delete unwanted files from your local disk C. But before we clean our local disk C, I want you to please check, are you doing the same mistake that I was doing when I started learning Adobe Photoshop? Let me show you what I'm talking about. Let's imagine we want to create a new project of resolution 1920 by 1080 pixels. As you can see, by mistake, I am creating it in inches, not in pixels. So please check and don't do this mistake, okay? Make sure you are selecting pixels, not in inches, okay? Now let's clear some unnecessary files from our local disk C. So to do it, we need a program. Go to the description of this video, under download link section, you will going to find my website link, click on it, and you will going to land on this page. So we will going to use a program named as WinDirStat. I am providing you the download links. You can use my link or you can directly search it on Google and download it from there. This program is very small, less than a MB, so don't worry about the file size. Okay, so let's install it. You can install it anywhere you want to. Okay, first we will going to clear it by manually. After that, we will use this program. So open your recycle bin and check whether you want any files from recycle bin or not. If you don't want it, simply clear your recycle bin. Now open this PC, go to downloads and check whether you want any of the files from download folder or not. If you don't want it, simply delete, otherwise move it to somewhere else. Okay. Now go to pictures and check whether you want any files or not. You got my point? You have to check whether you want any files from download folder, from your pictures, from your videos, etc. Okay. Now press Windows key plus R button and type temp and press enter. So as you can see, I am getting a warning. You don't currently have permission to access this folder. If you are an administrator, then click on continue. You need administrator permission to do this. Now what you have to do is select all of it and right click and delete it and click on this. Click on continue. Some of the file will be not be deleted. It is okay. Once again, clear your recycle bin. Okay. Now press Windows key plus R button once again and type percentage sign TEMP and then percentage sign. Press enter, select all the files, right click, press shift and delete it and click on yes. Make sure your Adobe Photoshop is not running while doing these steps. Now press Windows key plus R button once again and type recent and press enter. If you have anything over here, Just select it and delete it. Now let's use this program. Open it, select local disk C and click on OK. This might take a while, so please keep patience. Okay, now we have to clear some files from users folder. As you can see, currently I am having the largest file inside my users folder. Open it. Then open your username, app data, roaming. So as you can see, Adobe is taking 35.6 GB in my local disk C. Open it. Open common. So as you can see, a huge amount of cache files has been stored in my local disk C, which I can clear. You can do the same. But things to be noted, if you do this, you will going to reset your Adobe Photoshop. Right click and click on Explorer here. Now click on common and delete all of these. As I told you before, you might reset your Adobe Photoshop. So please keep this in your mind. Okay, click on yes. Now close it. Open your this PC. Right click on local disk C, click on properties, then click on disk cleanup and click on cleanup system files. Now check all of these. In my case, total amount of disk space you gain is 154 MB, but in your case it may be more or less than 154 MB. Click on OK and then click on delete files. Now let's uninstall some programs which we have installed it on our local disk C that we don't need right now. Click on this, uninstall or change a program, and then scroll down and try to find your program that you don't need right now, which you have installed it on your local disk C. So in my case, those were the two programs that I uninstalled to get some space in my local disk C. Okay, now close it. And now try to open your Adobe Photoshop project file. Is it opening or not? Okay, so my file opened successfully. There is one last step remaining, which is very important. Now what you have to do is click on edit, then go to preferences. Then scratch disks. Okay, so right over here, as you can see, I have selected only C drive here. Okay, now select any drive or drives which you hardly use and have lots of free disk space. You can check it. Open your this PC and check which one you want to select. I am going to select P drive. You can select multiple drives as I told you before. Scroll down and select your drive. Okay, now what will happen if you do this? When you will create or open any new project in Adobe Photoshop, then Adobe Photoshop will try to create a temp file on your local disk C. But in case Photoshop won't get sufficient space to store the temp file in local disk C, then Adobe Photoshop will use your selected drives to create its temp file. Adobe Photoshop will delete the temp file as soon as you close your project. So please select it properly. You can select multiple drives. It won't gonna harm your computer. It will just gonna store a temporary file. Click on OK and you are done. Now you won't get this error ever again. Before I end this video, I want to request you all. I have a gaming channel named as Spapno in which I do regular streams. I want your support on my gaming channel. So I want you all to please check the description box below. There will be my Spapno gaming channel link. Click on that link and subscribe my channel. Currently I am targeting to get 250 subscribers, so please help me to reach that goal as soon as possible. That's all I am requesting, so please do subscribe my gaming channel as well as this channel. Okay, so that's all for today. I hope you find this video informative. If you do, then make sure to like, comment, share and subscribe. And don't forget to press that bell button so that you get notified whenever I make new videos for you. Please do visit my website, which is www.immrhelper.com. Link is in the description box below. All the social website links are in the description box below. So until then, take care, have a nice day, and I will see you next time. Bye.